That one? No? Previously, when Jagannath was not here, that is long back, from all parts of India, elderly people think in Hindus there are at least so many places of pilgrimage. People think at least four places they must go once in a life. In the east, Jagannath Puri. In the west, Dwaraka. In the north, Badrinath. In the south, Rameshwaram. So, the Pandas, they have got their clients, judgment. You go to Jagannath Puri, he'll ask, what is your name? Write it down. Then we address everything, and then anybody come, they ask his gotra, this, that. So ISKCON goes, what is your gotra? Can't enter. Tell, Achyuta gotra. Achyuta gotra means Achyuta is Krishna. So you don't have to tell any sages. Okay. So at that time, they go to different places, judgment, and tell, many of them want to go. They spend money in those days by walking or whatever, they'll go to Jagannath Puri. Sometimes take leave from their goodbye to their relative. Sometimes they may not come back, may die somewhere on the way to Jagannath or back to Jagannath. This is India from time immemorial. Going to place of pilgrimage means that place which is far away, everybody wants to go. That is concept. Though nearby, many places there, they won't go. Others will come from her there. And from here, others will go there. This is India. Though there is Calcutta Ganga, but Calcutta will want to go to Haridwar. 1200 miles from here to take a dip. But Ganga is flowing, the same Ganga in Calcutta. You know. And the people from other there, they'll come to here, to Ganga Sagar to take a dip. The same Ganga. This is Indian's nature, Hindu. Anyway, here he came when he was coming. Once came, so who will go? Please put your name, this, that, and how they will go, everything he told, detail, bring this, that. Then when actually they'll go, he'll come, bring others together, from nearby other place, all together, put them together, and they will go. That Chaitra Mahaprabhu's time also. Sivananda Sen was in charge. It used to take few hundred Mahapus every year. Nityananda, Advaita, sometimes their wife also, their children. This is going on from time immemorial. So once there was a blind man. He said, I like to go to Jagannath Puri. Yes, yes, Nityananda. But the local people, when he collected people from other villages and coming, going after some days, he came to know they left him. Without taking him, they have gone. So he was crying in a dream. He saw Jagannath. He stopped eating, he stopped sleeping, simply crying. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, we want the easiest way to be united with the Lord is tears for Krishna, tears for Jagannath. We have already tears for so many things, so tears for Jagannath does not come. One who really feel for Jagannath, separation, this is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching. What is called technically, who will tell? Pipralambhase, just a Radharani. When Krishna went back to Mathura, what Radharani say? Madhavendra Puri's favorite sloka was there. He Dino, Dayadra Natha, He Mathura Natha, Kadavalokkose. Oh, the Lord, who is favorable to those who are humble and meek. O Lord of Mathura, now you have gone to Mathura, leaving us Vrindavan. When will have your darshan? When will come to our view? Yes, Radha, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, same in the mood of Radharani, Sunnaitam Jagat Sarvam. Without you, I find everything is backing. Ravan and Bilal. I'm feeling separation. Then he's saying, Hidayam, my heart, Tadalokam, Kataram, Daita, King Karamaham. Now I'm aggrieved. My heart is now restless, unsteady. Please tell me, what shall I do? It's feelingly Radharani telling to herself alone, addressing Krishna when he has gone to Vrindavan. And this is the mood of all the Gaudiya devotees who want to make advancement. One should meditate on this sloka, feeling separation. But we have got so many feeling separation from things material, so we don't feel this. But if you want to advance in Krishna consciousness, this is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching. To the Goswamis, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is teaching them. To the Goswamis. How you can meet Krishna? It's Krishna this way. Told Rupa Sanatan, you know, just like a married person, either man or woman, say woman. Don't mind. Always there. She has a parma, she has a hero. Nobody knows, only she knows. And she is always thinking, her husband, her home, domestic work, she is doing so nicely. But always thinking, when I will see the hero of my heart, Krishna. Let us say Krishna. Because material attitude is there. That I don't have to tell, you ask yourself. Who has got a hero and who has got a other thing, heroine? That is material, I'm sorry. Then no Krishna. Again come back here. The Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, we should have like that. Always engage in Krishna's service, giving everything to Krishna and meditate. When I have a glimpse of Krishna, meet Krishna. Privately had a meeting with Krishna. Private meeting with Krishna. That requires tears for Krishna. Now you have got tears for something else. I don't want to say, everybody of us, something, tears. So we have to wait till we can turn it into for Krishna. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching. What is saying? To the Goswamis are telling us. Now let us see where you can. There is a Goswami Ashtakar is there. हे राधिके ब्रज ब्रज देवी के चललिते हे नंद सुनह कुतः श्री गौवर्धन पाद तले तटे कालिंदी तटे सुनह कालिंदी बने कुतः सो वेयर आर यू ओ ब्रज देवी Radhika, oh Lalita, Visakha, where are you? Are you now? Oh, the darling of Nanda Maharaj. Are you on the bank of Jamuna, Kalindi, whose water is dark? What is dark? I see. Above Vrindavan, I didn't see dark, muddy. Sometime back, you know. And Jamuna always dark. That is why it's called Kalindi. Kalindi Tate. And are you on the foothills of Gordhan, Giriraj? This way, like a madman, telling like this, all the Goswamis used to run here and there, and they used to do bhajan in Vrindavan. So, though they come from there, though they are top aristocratic family, they are friends. The huge amount of money, big government position. They kicked out all that luxurious, affluent life. And with a minimum necessities for bodily necessities, food, eating only after whole day, little in a cup, like leaf cup, little matter, or maybe after a whole day of devotional service, 24 hours sleeping only 1.5 hours, and eating maybe little dry chapati without salt, little chana, 1 or 2. Day and night chanting, dancing, either writing books, trying to find place of pastimes of the Lord, like a madman, running here, running there, and telling this thing, "Oh Radhike, oh Lalita, oh Vishakha, oh darling, oh Nanda, where are you? Are you on the bank of Yamuna?" Like a madman, writing sometimes scripture. Does it mean they did not see Krishna, Balaram? They did not see Radharani? This one. He is teaching us how to do bhajan. We are now running, dog is running after. Where is nice food? Where is sense object? We are running. He is running in 4 legs. We are running in 4 wheels. Sometimes 2 wheels. Sometimes 2 legs. That is only the difference. And nothing else. The next life is waiting for us. What is the consciousness we are developing? You develop our original consciousness, Krishna consciousness. Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Where is Vrindavan? That is also consciousness. What is that consciousness? If you are always absorbed in pure devotional service, wherever you may be, that is Vrindavan. Again, another said, this is also not different from Vrindavan. Are you discussing Krishna Katha? Krishna's form, Krishna's beauty, Krishna's pastime, Krishna's associates? Tava katham mitam tapta jivana. In the material world is like a forest fire. Everybody is in anxiety. Save and accept those who are bright faces, Krishna devotees. Look at outside the people walking and look at the face of the devotees. See what a difference. Difference is devotees' faces, bright faces, big smile, chanting, dancing. For hours after chanting, dancing, they're feasting. Nice Malpura, misty day, yogurt rice, laddu, rasgulla, gulab jam. You can add many other things. I cannot say. Maybe one day I'm saying, once a Maharaj, don't say more than this. Why? No, no, no. My water is coming in my mouth. This is Krishna consciousness. You can forget the material world. You can material so many things you can take. But after that, jato hasi toto karna bole geche Ram Sharma. Now you are laughing, taking so many things outside. Then later on, doctor, call doctor, pain, take me to hospital. But the devotee is taking prasad, say, pile up, up to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, up to your throat, fill up. Never get sick, because this is nectar. This is nectar. Say, anamrita pao, Radha Krishna gunagao. When you fill up belly again, chant that. That is what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu tells. You don't have to push your nose and do pranam and do bodily so many asana, sitting posture, stand on your head. No, go to Himalaya and go inside some cave and do austerity, leaving your home, heart, family members, nothing. Call everybody. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, everybody chant joyfully the holy name of the Lord. And you find all your problem, all your anxiety within a short time disappear in no time. That is Vaikuntha, No kunta, no anxiety, no tension. Ask anybody. Even Mr. Putin, even Mr. Manmohan Singh, even American President Obama. You ask? No, he has got anxiety. Well, Mujahideen, Al Qaeda is coming. Laden, another coming. Second coming. Everybody has anxiety. The devotee has no anxiety. Vayam ditya vinishar. Because the devotee has no tension, anxiety and fear. The problem is there, he has to face. He knows. He tries to solve the problem and Krishna will, some or other, he will, God helps them who help themselves. And Krishna square it up. That is why it is called Vaikuntha. No, no. And other, they have got a laughing club early in the morning. They are laughing. The people laugh at them. What are you laughing? This is not laughing. No, no, this will keep our health good. Sound health. No, sir. Well, how you look, very bright face. Smiling, laughing. Come to our center. Chant, dance with holy name. And after that, feast. Prasadam is ready. Gulab jam, samosa, kachori, halwa, gulab jam, rasgulla, rabri. So many others, not to mention cake, pizza, pasta, ice cream, kulfi, malai. No end to it. Not only 56, more, as many as you can add. What Krishna will accept? This is Krishna consciousness. Nacho gao, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. As long as you can chant, dance, oh, you are hungry. Then in the other side of the river, you went. He's called Amgata. How name came? Amgata. That means there is a bathing place, there is a lake, and there is a forest of mango trees. How these mango trees came? A story you might have heard. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, you are exhausted. Let us have some feast. Everybody bring a mango seed. At once Mahaprabhu planted. At once plant coming up, growing, leaf coming, flower coming, smell is coming. You have that? So many flowers, mango flowers smell. And then, at once mango is coming, growing, growing, ripening. And as many mango you want, Mahaprabhu is taking and giving to everybody, distributing. And they are eating, they are asking more, and more he is giving. This is called Chintamani Prakara Satmasu Kalpa Briksha Laksha Vitesu Surabhi Ravipalayantam Lakshmi Sahasra Sata Samrama Shepamanam Govinda Mali Purusham Tamaham. There is desire fulfilling tree. The mango tree does not give only mango. You want jackfruit, he will give jackfruit. You want lychee, he will give lychee. As many want, he'll give. This is spiritual. So what is advanced? The Goswamis, they will be Vrindavan every day going round. Vrindavan, Panchakosh Parikrama, Govardhan Parikrama, sometimes even at the age of 80 something, Sanatana Goswami. Krishna one day telling him a dream. Why? You are already achieved perfection. You are Siddha. You don't have to follow all the rule regulation. No, no, no. I have to follow. This is called quarrel between the lover and the beloved. He doesn't want his devotee to do so much austerity. A devotee was to please Krishna. That is called real loving exchange. That is bhakti. Real bhakti. So he said, no, no, stop, no, no, stop this thing. Going around the Govardhan hall, you become old man. Don't have to do all these things. Just do japa. No, no, I have to do. Doesn't matter what happened. Then Krishna, I am leaving this Govardhan to you. My footprint is there. And cows, Krishna's food. Still it is there, it is not story. These are facts. You go to a place, our is now place of pilgrimage of the whole world. All ISKCON and other devotees going there. They are all our Goswamis. Some of them Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami. Rupa Goswami Samadhi, Bhajan Kutir is there. Their deities are there, Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami and other. And also our most beloved founder, Acharya A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami, is Bhajan Kutir in Vrindavan there. How Prabhupada, he lived such a humble state there, long time, leaving his family. Nothing there, only with a t-shirt and a dhoti, and got a shirt from his nephew maybe, and some money. He told his wife and children, not children, they are grown up, "I am asking you all help me, spreading Krishna consciousness." They ignored, not listen to father, not listen to husband. "If you do that, don't do, then one day I will leave." Maybe wife was thinking, father, husband, is just joking. One day he left. Forever, never to return. Vrindavan. One should go to Vrindavan at the age of 50, not remain attached to home and heart and family members, scriptures say. Should be paribrajak, should be vanaprast, who was when nothing in the pocket, no warm clothes, whole day writing, back to Godhead, Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam, after whole day eat something, prasad of the Radha Damodar. Time to time go to Delhi. In those days, not like electric train. Sometimes stay there, sometimes go, distribute his magazine himself like a newspaper boy, some tea stall, here, there, shops to the people. Who will take spiritual magazine? How many? Huh? Cast one. But he is preaching, struggling. Severe cold, severe heat in summer. It is hard. One day he fell unconscious to save 1/16th of a rupee, which is nothing now. Now he cannot get anything. The bus fare to his house, where he stayed, in a temple, Chipawada temple, in Chadni Chak is a place of pilgrimage for ISKCON devotees now. He cannot pay the printing cost of his books, magazine. But manager was little religiously inclined. He will preach to him. "When will pay the bill, Swamiji?" "Are you are doing devotional service, Baba. Why you are hustling me again and again? Do seva, I will give you. Don't worry." And this way he will try to get his thing printed and personally work hard. You think why? Prabhupada was selected to get the credit of spreading round the world, fulfilling the desire, prediction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He deserved it. Krishna saw what he did for him. It is said at night, Prabhupada in Radha Damodar temple won't sleep long. He'll get up. Where is Bhajan Kutir of Rupa Goswami Samadhi? He will be sleeping there at night with tears for the blessing of Rupa Goswami. And when he will be eating, and there is not window, but something else, you know, aircraft perforation, you can see through. Some say, Prabhupada had a darshan of Rupa Goswami before go to America, giving him blessing. Now you go and spread this thing in the outside world. Some of it, intimate associates know this. So we are telling on everybody. And then Prabhupada had the courage to go penniless. Government don't give foreign exchange. India has not got much power. Only $3. One big industrialist wanted to give for his whole temple one in America. But ultimately government won't release. When Pope wrote that letter, so much dollar won. So Prabhupada struggled so much. And as a result, we are this is God now, everywhere, expanding, fulfilling the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And this parikrama, which Bhaktivinoda Thakur said, soon start this whole world will be liberated simply by joining this parikrama. And Maharaj, he specially took this responsibility and starting this. Guru Maharaj can slow. Then Jagannath appeared to that blind man. They said in a dream, I am coming, when that Ganges was used to flow here. When you go take bath, I'll appear. And from that he built this Jagannath, then from then on this Jagannath is here. And he said, they didn't take me. This Jagannath said, I will come to you. You may not be, they didn't, may not take you. I will come here, this will become non-divine from Jagannath. That story. Now maybe Maharaj will tell something, I hope. He is a storehouse of all this pastime, he can tell. এখন আসবে না মহারাজ আসেন হ্যাঁ সবাই পারবি তুলতে মহারাজ লাইট হয়ে যাবে
His Holiness Siddhartha Swami Maharaj.